It's a wrong night for us all to wear pink.